are certainly setting the stage. We have so much going on today. We have bands, we have a photo booth, we have all kinds of food. We're going to kind of trade you breakfast for a donation or lunch for a donation.
With this, I won't lift my hands up in surrender.
I love that companies like Puritan Cleaners get involved to truly make a difference in this community. I can't stand the thought of kids going to bed hungry. It just makes my heart hurt.
To do to try to help fight hunger. It really touches your heart, and I'm glad to be here, and I'm proud to be part of Feed More.
First of all, to see all of our employees and all the hard work they've done in preparation and working the event, then all the great music we've had.
That's all it takes. Donate a dollar, you feed five people, you get a free meal. On us. Can't beat it.
This is great. Wonderful day. Beautiful weather. Everybody should come out and have a hot dog.
Gonna be hard for me, baby. Still my life all over. You got the love that I really need.
The best day ever. We've had great people coming out. We've had kids making donations. It's the 100,000 Meals campaign. Matt's Great Aid Tailgate. Get here now.
Oh, baby, darling. Dream that's cool, yeah. Don't let it change your mind.
Fantastic day. Everybody came out. All of the locations were busy with Richmonders giving food and funds. Couldn't be happier. Well over 45,000 meals collected just in one day. That's going to put us over the top for our 100,000 meals plan. Thanks to all our teammates that worked so hard. Just fantastic.
An amazing day here at Puritan Cleaners, once again, thanks to you, Central Virginia. You came out to support Matt's Great Aid Tailgate in record fashion with so many thousands of meals raised just today alone. We're well on our way to surpassing our goal of 100,000 meals, and we can't thank you enough. Next year will be even greater, so just think about it. Matt's Great Aid Tailgate 2014.